We just found an Imperial moth caterpillar. You can see it has these really cool horns on top of their head. And another really cool detail are these spots along them. And these bristles on their back can cause an itchy rash, so don't touch them if you see one.